So, hello and welcome to another Mix Mix game. First up, we have Renaissance Mix. Trashing actions, draw plus buy. I mean, gotta be a rat catcher. Probably treasurer. Sculptor's fine, but one wish to bleed guide rat catcher haven. No, yeah, let's do treasurer. Now, do I want crop rotation instead of trashing? Like, crop rotation is gonna make cycling through the rest of these cards really good. I think so. Makes me more likely to hit Citadel. Miss with trigger here as well, which I don't mind. So this is another five. Crop rotation mountain village isn't great though. It could be sculptor, because I want a couple villages. I mean, it's possible to get the treasure chests. Yeah, let's take a sculptor, I think. Wow, this is eight. I mean, we take that. Libra that catcher down, trash copper by Citadel. Not sure how many states we wanna keep for the crop rotation. I don't think we need three. So I think I'm gonna trash one here. Yeah, let's get rid of one of them. And here I wanna get one mountain village. So I could take Mount Village Silver Swash. Like I don't want three mountain villages. I could take two mountain villages. No, let's take mountain village silver swash, I think. Why don't they have a trish? Okay, they got the treasure now. Okay, we need plus buy. We very much need plus buy. I need to remember I have Citadel. I sort of forgot last turn. Nothing to crop. So like, do I want to double rat? I think so. Now I can sculpt Mountain Village and play it. Play Swash. We didn't draw the spices. Sucks. The problem is I want Swashbuckler. Don't have a state for next hand. So either Swashbuckler or spices. Oh, Haven is insane with crop rotation. Oh. That's great. Okay. That means I sort of want another spices in that case. Because I really want to buy Havens. And I don't know if I need to trash a copper. Sure, let's trash a copper. Oh yeah. Wait. I can get. If I play Swashbuckler now, I get the treasure chest. Yes! Let's do that. Sweet. Oh, I can sculpt the Haven's. I forgot that. I probably want to do that then. I'm not really counting here. So I need draw now. I have 18. Like, I really need another Swashy. Probably two. Possibly a sculptor. To take more mountain villages. Because I also need to. sort of in the fourth buy as well. Like, the double squashy spices feels greedy. Like, I don't have the terminal space for that. Swash Mountain Spices. No. I think double swash spice. I had a spare action here. And sure, I used it. Think that's fine. Okay, so we need to double rat here. There's the mountain village. Oh, I maybe wasted a coffer there or something. Whatever. Sculpt Haven. Treasure, trash copper. Sixteen and four buys. I'm gonna sculpt the mountain village or a silver next turn. Maybe I should have gotten a second sculptor at some point. How threatening is my opponent? Not at all. So mountain village. Sculptor. Spices, 4, 9, 14. Mountain village, sculptor, spices, and another haven, 5, 10, 16, and then start greening. I don't really need. Oh no, I don't like that. Let's do Swash Spice Sculptor Haven. No, I need the Mountain Village for next turn. But do I need the sculptor? Yeah, I want it for the villager. 4, 9, 14. 4, 9, 5, 10. Yeah, let's do Sculpt Swash Mountain Haven. And then we start greening, so we don't really need more than four buys. Or we can just continue building in 13 piles. Yeah, let's do that. Sculpt, spice, mountain, haven. One copper left. It's a bit unfortunate with Mountain Village's Rose Buckler, but what do you do? So, like, playing Mountain Village here means I don't get to get any coffers from the swashbuckler. That's fine. Down there is a swashbuckler. Oh, and a bunch of golds and stuff. Okay, I wanna draw more. How many mountaineers do I have? I think I can probably take another one. Let's set aside an estate. Sculptor. I mean, leaving that swashbuckler on top is not a problem. I don't remember what the other card is, though. One, two. Oh, it's a gold, right? Yeah. So let's sculpt a haven and set aside the swashbuckler as well. We don't have a win or anything. It's probably time to start greening, right? We can take a province at least. Province. It's 16, 21, two provinces and a spice. No, two provinces and a swash. No, we don't need a swash either. Two provinces and a guide. No, we don't really need that either. Yeah, let's do two provinces and a. That's adding three stop cards. Ah, let's do a squashy. Okay, now we can trash an estate with our rat catcher. It's like 1 or 2 turns behind, something like that. I don't think I can have a win. Yeah, that was very much luck. I had a really, really, really strong start. I think I played it out decently. At least, didn't throw away the lead. Okay, next mix is Intrigue. Oh, I was second player even. Ooh. Oh, more crow. Yeah. Okay, so there's Goat, Skyflame, Forest, City Quarter. Okay, so we have Draw, Buy. The only plus action is City Quarter and Diplomat. Crop rotation looks way worse here. The action payload isn't great. The CD core doesn't really inspire much. But like, clearly you gotta do it. What the hell do we open? Like, hitting 5 doesn't matter. I sort of just wanna cycle fast. Get plus buy. Like gear druid. Gear Pawn? Gear Pixie? Something like that, I think? Well, count this action payload, but... Wait, Gear City Quarter is insane. Okay, we're doing that. What do we do together with the gear? Pixie Pawn Druid. Like, Druid feels good at amassing lots of pixies. But it is terminal, and terminal space is tight. Pawn is such a nothing card to open. Like, are pixies that good? Maybe not. Maybe just the double gear. Into City Quarter. Or silver. I don't know what to open here at all. Like, I really don't know. Let's click Pixie. It's just like, it's not a good card, but it's not a bad card. So. Okay, so whatever I set aside misses the shuffle. So I can buy a second gear now. Treasure state by gear. Ah, hope I find it. And then I think I buy city quarter here. Oh, that's almost good actually. Almost. Gonna get,
hope you're enjoying it.
I think Tragic Hero over the 3 hour for golds is the payload session.
Definitely for the people. Much love, much respect.
So I had 6 last turn.
Thank you for joining in with us.
6 minus 2 is 4. Oh, I'm not drawing a deck. Wait, those cards are... Wait, Treasure State... Okay, those are 2 coppers. So I'm gonna have... 4, 5. Let's set aside another copper. Wait. So this pixie is a copper. So I have 6 in hand. -2 is 4. Why do I need 4? I don't need 4 at all. But then I go to copper. Then we're down to 3. And then I set aside a copper. And then we're down to 2. That's fine. No, I don't want that. They let me buy a 4 again, and I don't want that, so. So a 2 don't. Pixie? Pawn. I wanna buy a Tragic Hero, I think. Druid is good at the massive pawns. Get the... Nah. I'm really not sure about the thing I'm doing here. We can afford 5 here, while still trashing a copper. So that's a Tragic Hero. Unless we get some funny.
Well, we didn't want to hear that anyway.
I suppose we play City Quarter first. The There's a pixie and two coppers down there. So yeah, city quarter first. Pixie.
Thank you so much for tuning in. You know when you
keep.
When you do that, it's time to quit.
I think we play the pixie. Although.
I meant to do that. Who wants to hear that other track?
Although if I do that, I still have gear in my deck.
It's frosted style.
Ah, there's a lot of good boons left, isn't there? Wait, Skyflame Forest is gone. Moon, Mountain, Sea, Heal. So Swamp. There's Swamp and Earth left. So yeah, let's trash, take those. And then we take Tragic Hero here. I play the pixie. Okay, this T hero still gets popped. No, it doesn't. Oh, whoops. Oh, okay, whatever. This is 5 again. T hero city quarter. Don't trash. I really need to ramp up payload here. Oh, damn it. Only one treasure in hand. But sure, let's trash it. Just like, why not? Another pixie? What's the last boon? Pixie River? Yeah, the last boon is a river. I don't really care for that, I think. That was maybe dumb.
It's time to throw in the towel. I'm defeated. The mine's no good.
So we could take a pawn. I should take a pawn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now let's play the pawn for action coin, I think. Now we play gear, so let's say gear wisp. That's not a lot of money. It's 12 or 11.
Thank you so much for hanging out with
minus 8. It's 2 or 4.
Aether was here earlier, and then
that's not he took off. That's not in a Tragic Heroes. Well.
It's 50-50.
Double pixie.
Whether that was a good thing or not. Thank you so much again. Much love, much respect. Big ups, maybe. Big ups, NSP Radio. Big ups, Zinful. We'll see you on
Sure.
Saturday. Most definitely. Trusted.
Don't want another city porter. Because I want to afford Tragic Hero here. Don't think I need that. I can set aside wisps. Yes. Although I only have two buys. I think I can 3, 6, 10, 14. Yeah, let's take that. Action buy. Wait, I don't need the action. I can do coin buy. Yeah, this is way too much. $14.15. Shouldn't have bought double pixel last turn. I really should have bought a pawn instead for pie for the buy. Or does it mean I get the druid for double buy? Yeah, maybe. It can also give you a gold. I think it's just double T hero here. Because that gives me buy and cash for next turn. Or is 3 buys enough for next turn? I can buy a city quarter here, not waste as much money. Like, do I want a third? Oh, we got gear crop again. Why didn't I notice that? Oh, that's silly of me.
3, 2, 1. Trust breaks LFK. In the place to be, which is the Lawrence Trusted Kansas Studio.
Not that you really need it, but Kansas.
In the studio tonight, two extremely handsome DJ.
They messed up.
Special guest Alan Paul. And yours truly, DJ Sum.
They messed up.
Aether's taking the night off.
Top deck we'll copper silver. That's not great.
Big up DJ Prato. Tampa crew. Always the best selection. Just do the bad phone.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 lots.
And now you've got us. Big ups chat room. Big ups she. Scott Remedy. iDog. Peak Rider.
I don't need that. I'm playing this so weirdly. Oh, this is not going great.
LFK Posse. And big ups to one in this
Radio. Keep that.
Award-winning internet radio
action by.
I just can't say enough.
Wait, do I need the action? City Quarter Shake Hero. City Quarter Pawn. No, I don't need action. Buy coin is good. Buy coin is good enough. So I sort of wanna start greening. Province, Tragic Hero, and or do I double? Do I just double? It's gonna take a while to hit triple. My deck isn't that reliable, it feels like. Yeah. Deck. Province, Tragic Hero. That's 13. And what? Could do the druid. Yeah, that's actually good, right? Probably should have gotten the druid sooner. Sky's Gift is good here. I have lots of overdraw. Okay, we're pretty much in the exact same position. Play the pixie first, see what happens. That's pretty good dodge protection. So like, are they threatening triple? No, they're not. Seventeen. 20. Wait, Druid is their only plus buy. Yeah, don't. Like the. Ah, shoot! I need to track what gifts are left. River. Moon. Field. And Earth are gone. Right? Yes. Earth, field, moon, river. Oh, so mountain is left. Right? Wait, I got it on turn 9. Okay, so if they get Mountain's Gift and play Druid for Forest, then they can triple. Okay. So they are threatening triple. And it's like 1 in 3. So we're not... gonna take triple here. So probably... double and duchy, I think. And we probably trash this. What's left other than a mountain that's good? Actually nothing. Yeah, let's trash it. So then we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay. Then we do Druid. Gain a gold. Hero. Oh, we can. Oh, frick. If we take the harem, can we triple then? Gold, silver down there. Oh yeah, if I take harem, I think I can trip. I can take triple province if I can afford that without. So do I? Can I afford 8, 16, 22? No, can I afford 24 if I take the harem? 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 21, 22. Am I really $2 short? That sucks. Five, seven, eight, 10, 12, 21, 22. Okay. So then harem, double province duchy. Sort of feels like that's begging for a dud. Like my deck is very full of green cards. But I can set aside City Quarter Wisp. Wait, I need to get a plus buy. No, I don't, because I already have the druid. I'm not miscounting this, right? There's 4 cards in discard. I drew everything but 2 of them. They can't be... Wait, can they be 2 silvers? Ah, shoot. I had 4 golds before. Wait, do I have... Okay, whatever. So now we play pawn for action coin, because I don't need the 4th buy. And then I double and something. Let's see if I can count. Yeah, I can. So I want the crop rotation. I wanna threaten the triple. I do. With a druid. So I can do double province crop. Although, is that even better than double province T-Hero? Or patrol? No, I don't have that many green. Oh shoot! Ah, frick! I want to set aside the green card. Ah. And I buy a double province crop. I think I want that. Oh, I forgot I had the Reaver as well. sure you would want the wisps anymore. Oh, they died, dude. Okay, so I need to triple here. And I can do that if I can draw and play the pawn for coin. Wait, can I? Wait, this last card is a city quarter. Yes, it is. He's only gonna draw two. It's gonna be 1, 2, 3. Wait, yes, 22, 25. I don't need to take coin with a pawn, so. Because I have 30 city quarters, right? Yeah, play two and I set one aside, yeah. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cards in the discard. Play Wisp. I play City Quarter, I draw two of them. I play Gear, I draw two of them. I play Pawn, I draw the last one. Think that's a guaranteed? And I can make it even more likely by discarding Copper and Goat. Well, that makes it more likely that I draw anything. It makes it less likely. It makes that if I don't draw, I think this is the best. I think it's fine regardless. So that's two cards. And then this one does 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 20, 22, 23. So I need a buy and a coin, and that's 24. 1, 2, 3, 18, 20, 22, 23, 24. So much counting. Are we doing time? We're playing decent pace. Okay, time for Hinterlands. Hinterlands mix. Start. There's no draw. That's fine. I think you do something goldenish. Tempted to do some dumb stuff. Tempted to click Ghost Town. That makes me 3/5, I hit Sculptor. And if I don't, I buy Salvager. And I have a bad shuffle. Like, I don't really want to silver. Oh, you can sculptor ghost towns. Whatever, let's click the ghost town. I'm not sure it's good or not, but let's do it. Okay, not punished. That's an early goons. Well, okay. Salvager. Okay, this is pretty good. Salvage the state. Then we hit 5. So we get a second sculptor. So I think I take Ghost Town again. And buy another sculptor. Like, the ghost towns are pretty much the only thing that matters here, I think. Maybe there's more. That's cute. Is it good? Who knows? I mean, trashing these coppers is gonna be awful. I don't think I want another sculptor. Do I want the spices? Salvage by spices. Because I kinda want a goons now. I think. Thank you. Sick and goons. Ah, rip. No more ghost towns. What the hell are we sculpting then? Another salvager? Because we need to thin down. Play any ghost towns. Sucks. This sucks. Man, I really need ghost towns in play. But I want a thin. This might be too ambitious. Let's see how it works out. How did that ghost town split go? Five. Would be so good to have six. I did not expect them to be able to get three in a turn. It's what I'm even trying to do. Goons. My game plan sucks. My game plan sucks. Just salvage two coppers here. No, I can't do that. Fuck. Probably just get rid of the sculptor, get a second goons. Freaking sculptor. Hey. What am I doing? What am I doing? Get another goons. Just do like a super messy deck. Probably better than whatever plan I already had. Like, buying opulent castle doesn't make sense. Okay, continue two coppers here. Or three. What a turn! What a turn! Okay, I have two coppers left. Do I wanna gain a silver with the sculptor? One, two, three, four, five. I mean, I could buy Sprawling Castle if I do. Right. Is denying that one good enough? I think so. I don't know what this game is about. I don't know what my game plan is. Okay, we can get rid of this building castle. Let's change for a province. Or take the grand. Although they're probably taking it. Oh, but we can take the... can take the biggie biggie castle. Wait, what are they doing? Okay, I need to start scoring a lot. Do they want a double castle or something? Madness. I mean, I can double spices. That's just 2 points. That's not good enough. I can get 4 points if I trash the duchy. Two, four, 12. That doesn't do anything. I need to score. So I think I do this. That was weird. I thought they were not taking the Grand Castle because they wanted to get the kings. But I mean, take the kings then. Because that's like 16 points for you. Yeah. Okay, so I can't play Goons and the Double Salvager. So I play Goons, Sculptor, Salvage the Salvager. Wait, that's not enough. No, it's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, that's 10, yeah. I have to take the King's Castle. Man, where are their goons? Do they even have any? Okay, they're trying to empty the estates. So we salvage Sculptor by province. Or we salvage the Salvager. Oh, we're gonna buy coppers now. Yeah, so this is 8 or 9. That doesn't matter. I think I'd rather have a salvager than a sculptor. I'm not sure. Oh, please draw a salvager here. Oh, I didn't. Exactly two more. Damn it, I can't. Farmland the king. Duchy and copper. Thing. Might want the Duchess. I can salvage it and I can play it. Well, salvaging it is the same as playing it. Everybody is doing good tonight. And my deck is full of green cards and coppers. But don't have that many actions. Don't have that many action cards either.
Wednesday evening.
Think we take it. Not sure.
Thank you if you're hanging out with us. Jamming. Kicking it. Dancing. Whatever you're doing. You're doing it to Frost. That's all we care about.
Thank you. assume we do that. Do I mill the province? Do I trash the copper? Man, I play this game terribly. I maybe salvage the ghost town. I don't know if I want to lower the estates. I don't know what I buy. I mean, I gotta score more, I guess. Although the game isn't really ending. I don't know what I do. I don't know what I do at all. I really don't know what I do. I mean, I guess I don't want the copper in my deck. So just trash copper and buy copper, copper and maybe estates. Do I wanna buy the estate? Do I wanna lower it? Do I even want to put these coppers into the shuffle? So many questions. So many questions. So few answers. I don't know what I should do. Like, do I want the long game? Don't know. Okay. I like my goon at least. So let's update the Dutch, upgrade the Dutch into the province, right? Buy a couple of coppers. Sure. Take another province. Do I want another copper? Sure. Ah, we don't have any ghost towns down. But I only hit 6 if I... If I discard the goons copper, I only hit 6. It's better to keep the goons and buy a duchy. Probably should have kept the sculptor a while back. They're lowering the stakes. So I'm not doing anything with this hand. The question is, do I want the King's Cast in the shuffle over a copper? Like, it is a prime salvage target. But no way it's gonna line up with a salvager. So, let's just do this. This is crazy close. Oh wait, it doesn't matter. Oh, never mind then. They take the duchy? They probably should. Huh. They didn't. I have to play everything to afford a farm man anyway, so it doesn't matter. Wait, triple estate is winning. No, I only have 2 buys. Damn it. So 2 estates is 4 points. Duchy copper is also 4 points. 59. So they've shuffled their deck. They have 2 goons out of these 44 cards. It's 1 in 22 that they have goons. So if I buy 2 estates here, then I'm at 59. They win if they have goons, or they can buy duchy estate. But if they buy Dutch estate, anyway, they're up to 61. I'm a lot of points behind. No wait, Dutch copper is 5 points. I'm up to 60. Oh! Dutch copper? Dutch copper is 5 points, that's 60. That means they need Duchy State to win once again. What if I buy double estate and they buy duchy and I buy estate, it's a tie. Oh, I can't buy farmland, straight up. I could do spices to get coffers. Like the spices copper. Yeah, so Duchy Copper, it gives me 60, this is Duchy State, and if they take Duchy, no, they can't take Duchy. I think Duchy Copper is the best. Who cares about these duchies? Oh, they have sculptor. Four doesn't matter. Wait. Nice hand. I don't know. I don't think I could do anything versus that hand. And Dark Age mix. Ooh, this looks fun. This looks fun. I get to start. I threw five. Oh, poor sap. Has to be peasant upgrade, right? I'm gonna put plus action token and werewolf. I'm not sure I upgrade the states. I sort of just want to thin. Take a peasant. Oh, my peasant misses. Well, that can happen. And then I think it's an XO. So yeah, the 5-2 made up by missing a shuffle. How many peasants do I want? Is 3 too many? It's a lot. No, let's do it. And do I want a trash peasant for a wisp or trash copper? I really want a wisp. Yeah, I think I trashed a peasant. Upgrade is on the bottom, upgrade is on the bottom, upgrade is on the bottom. Yeah, whatever, you can take a lurker if you want. Let's just take a silver. The peasant back. Sure, we're doing silly stuff. Okay, almost surely another upgrade. I need to trash these coppers. Oh, I don't know what to buy here though. Well, conclave? I think could be a T-Mog. No, I don't care for T-Mog. Probably time to start on the werewolf now, I think. I don't really care for... Wait, what? Oh. Damn it. That's no good. Fugitive on the bottom. Now what do we do? It was a really bad roll. Not sure. Maybe it is farmer's market. Maybe it is peasant. Maybe it is werewolf. I don't know. Oh, this is awful. Such a terrible draw. But I guess we do it. Oh no! No! Wait, we get rid of the Exorcist. Yes! Get rid of the Exo. And then Disciple Wisp. Oh, it's still another shuffle before I get pitch token down. That's so awkward. But I'm gonna have two disciples at least as a village. And I have a conclave. I can take another conclave, I think. Werewolf conclave. Wait, where's their teacher? They never played it. Sucks. Man, these ordering shenanigans. I don't care for them. Upgrade. Oh, right, I knew it was a werewolf on top. Never mind that. I'm gonna have no problem drawing very soon. Very, very soon. Oh yeah, and I might need to disciple this upgrade to not bottom deck teacher. It's a wisp and a teacher and a disciple. and what? Wisp teacher, disciple. There's one more thing. Don't know what it is. I don't know. Let's take the EXO back. Don't know. Could take priest. It's a lot of payload. I don't know, let's do the disciple upgrade. I don't know. To track. Okay, it was the copper, so very good I did this. So trash copper. And we trash. Silver into priest. I want a priest for next turn. I think. Wait, what's on top? It's disciple wisp. Yeah. That's good. Do I need more than three werewolves? No, yeah, I buy one here. So it's fine. Teacher. The farmer's market by werewolf peasant play the werewolf. Oh wait, soldier payload is gonna be insane here. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, 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 we got something. Where's the teacher? I'm not seeing their teacher. Like, did they draw it dead? What happened? So weird. So I would like to see priest. We can play these wisps. Oh, I didn't even see what the hex was. Oops. What do I want to disciple? Do I even need to disciple werewolves? I have two more. I don't think I need to disciple werewolves. How many werewolves do I have? I think they have two. So I have five? No, I have four. So I do sort of need more. Or not really. Man, I wanna find this priest. What do I do here? Do I do soldier payload or do I do priest payload? Like, do I want to disciple the priest or do I want to disciple the peasant? Or do I need to disciple the farmer's market? No, let's not disciple the farmer's market, that makes no sense. think I play the werewolf. Oh, I had 5. Okay. And then I conclave priest. Cause I don't think I need to disciple it. No, I need. I'm gonna be low on plus by. Cause I can't upgrade into plus by. So let's get that done. Oh yeah, I want to disciple. Because I'm low on actions. Let's play the wisp. Oh, I only have 2 disciples. Never mind me. What am I even upgrading? It is a very good question. Let's disciple peasant, right? Disciple peasant, conclave farmer's market, a werewolf. Play a bunch of upgrades. Do I even need to play the werewolf? Not really. I don't need upgrades anymore. Okay, that's good enough. wait, I might wanna ghost a gold. Exo a gold. Into an imp. Or a ghost. Whatever. So can I set up so I win next turn? Probably, right? There's museum and tomb, so... scoring normally is kind of overrated. So I could take like T-Mog, Lurker, another priest. I need more plus buy again. Probably a farmer's market. I think we take up one province. Don't think we care about priests. I could lock them out of werewolves. Province. Seven left. Not opening up any pileups, am I? How many games do they have? It's So this is two peasants. So they have two peasants. They have one disciple. They have one farmer's market. And they have a lot of lurkers. The lurkers are scary. The lurkers are scary. We don't like them. So maybe I take farmer's market instead of peasant. Let's not lower werewolf. Wait, do they still not have teacher down? They still don't have teacher down. Okay, they're screwed. Wait, yeah, they're super screwed. 5, 7 left. Farmer's market, peasant, lurker, something like that. And like, no way they can do anything. Nah. Keep those. I have farmer's market peasant. Yeah, let's keep the dex exchange both of these, I think. No way they get to do anything on their turn! That's a dud! Oh lord, that's a dud! Holy shice! Holy shice! I mean, I assume I disciple the farmer's market and bite back. Do I want to score? I think I can score by taking a silver. I think I like that. Or estate. Let's take a silver. It's 2 points. Does it matter? Don't know. This is too many piles. Okay, they're not ending. Nice. So lurkers and upgrades. Eight games. Eight games. Lurker, soldier, werewolf. Where's my disciple? Okay, time to think. My disciple lurker. Trash two lurkers, gain lurker. Disciple lurker. Trash two upgrades. Gain the last lurker. Trash upgrades. Okay, that's an easy win. That's a really easy win. I don't need to worry about cash or anything. I only need to worry about draw. Where's my lurker? It's my last card lurker, really? That sucks. I still have a lurker, right? Nothing happened to it. Yeah, it got shuffled in. I think Disciple Lurker is gonna be the easiest way to do it. And I can draw. Can draw it without much problem, right? Disciple Lurker, Lurkers in the discard, the upgrade. Draw it. No, the upgrades fuck it up. A bit. But I have the extra buys and stuff, right? Yeah. Conclave. Oh. Right. Let's leave Conclave, upgrade the priest into an upgrade. Disciple. Lurker. Trash. Do I have another four I can trash? I have this conclave. I don't need it. Now let's play the wisp. And now we can disciple. Lurker. Trash. Trash. Gain it. Play the upgrade. Upgrade conclave into upgrade and end it. 0127 56. So much thinking. LFK in SB Radio on a Wednesday evening. Frost goes techno. Just for a little bit, right? Well, we've got other genres. Don't wear genre horrors. Haven't you noticed that already? Let us play our techno. Yeah, thanks for watching. Comments always welcome. All comments and feedback, leave them either DM me or reply. And SpecShirt if anybody has it. Yeah, thanks. Bye.